Okay, we're back to play some more Auction Not Included. And, we're gonna pump out the air out of this area so that I don't have to heat it up. I'm gonna cool it off. So this water stops going up in temperature. Once this geyser starts going off again, it should just start going down. I need the water to be the geyser's temperature so that these things grow. I don't know how long the fertilizer is going to last, but
thank you.
This thing's getting pretty complex over here. Make them out of steel, jeez. Okay. Okay. If I look at the temperature of my gas going in, my base should be cold. It's cold enough. There is just warm because it was warm It'll cool off eventually.
Thank you.
So I hoping once this pipe gets connected, I can start actually growing bristle blossoms, which I don't want them eating. Bristleberries. I don't want them eating those. To turn into a sun nymph, I need gristle berries, okay. There's times where they don't get any light. Get too warm now. Sun nymph egg. Thank you. Just eat the eggs. So am I getting pepper bread? Somewhat. Okay, this is just a temporary layout just to get rid of this stuff, a lot of it. Okay, that little mystery spot. Aw, dupes. Okay. Hurry up. Bring me my petroleum. Might not be any petroleum.